Yo, what's up, Facebook and Twitter fam? This is your boy, Reek 007, or Rico M. Henry, for those who may not know me. Coming to you from the beautiful Renaissance Hotel here in Montgomery, Alabama. Just finishing up a session, getting ready to head back to the A, back to Atlanta. Just wanted to encourage some people. It's been on my heart lately. Been going through a lot, a whole lot. God has been doing a quote-unquote weeding out process with people and with things that I thought I needed, things I thought I had to have, things to impress other people, people to impress other people. He took it away. He took it away and taught me, or is teaching me, how to lean and trust completely on Him. So whatever you're going through, trust on God. You know, God is a healer. God is a provider. He will take the struggle away. Trust Him. And whatever it is you're going through, if you can't see it, trust God. There is a plan for your life. There is a destiny. Your steps are ordered. Trust God. I'm not a religious person, but I'm spiritual. I believe in God. The principles of abundance and more and abundant life, I believe in those principles, and I'm applying those principles to my life. And it seems like God is opening up new doors. I'll tell you, man, it seems like the last month, everything is new, and it's very scary to me. New people, new places, new ideas, new projects, new destinations. It seems like everything is new, and at first it's kind of, and it still is a little scary for me, but it's all God, and I'm learning to totally trust on where He's taking me, you know, trust in the destiny that He has for me. And that's all I want to share with you all out there. You know, some of the things you think you need, some of the people you think you need, you know, pray about it, you know, because you may find out that that's not what you need. That's not what God has for you. But stay in constant prayer. Believe in God. Trust in God. He has you. He loves you. He cares for you. He'll never let you down. I know there'll be times where you can't feel Him, or, you know, you don't feel Him near, even when you're talking, when you're praying, but God is there. He's listening. Jesus loves you. He loves you, and He cares for you. So I just wanted to share a little bit of encouragement with everybody out there, to the believers and to the non-believers. And I will see you all soon. Love y'all.